two solid spheres, each of mass m and radius r2, are connected by a massless rod of length 2r. This is a diagram as shown in the figure. The moment of inertia of the system about y, y dash will be. So, this is a diagram given, the two spheres which are having radius r by 2, and also length, it is connected by a length of a rod 2r. What is the moment of inertia? Here also moment of inertia about a perpendicular. That is how we can derive it. We know I, y, y dash equal to I, a, y, y dash plus I, b, y, y dash, where y, y dash denotes axis. Therefore, I, y, y dash equal to 2m by 2 by 5 m r square. This is a sphere 1. That is 2 by 5 m r square. R is r by 2. Plus the same sphere on other also. Plus m into mk square. Why I put mk square? Here it is a three things here. One is a sphere 1, sphere 2. These two spheres are connecting by a rod. Then the question is asked, what is this? So this moment of inertia is called ik square. That is m mass into k square. K is nothing but 2r, the distance. Then simplifying, we can getting 21 mr squared by